Whenever you turn on a light, use a computer, or dry your hair with a blow dryer, you're using energy which magnets helped create. You decide. What is this type of energy? It's electricity. Did you know that electricity and magnetism are very closely related? Believe it or not, electricity can make magnetism, and magnetism can make electricity. Nearly 200 years ago, scientists first observed the interaction between magnets and electricity when they noticed that a compass needle moves when an electric current comes close to it. Scientists concluded that electric currents produce magnetic fields. They also found that if a wire is twisted into many loops, called a solenoid, the magnetic force produced becomes greater.